Hi, good morning, guys. How are you doing? Sorry, I didn't do this intro when I started this journey. I'm hiking today, the Ngong Hills. Oh, I woke up so early. I'm here with my friends, like we are a group of six. So today I'm going for a hike at Ngong Hills. I couldn't do the intro at night. The day was so hectic. Ah, we have started here at Konabaridi. We're just going. So that's why I'm doing this when I'm going. Sorry, it's so misty here. You can see how the weather is. And I'm trying to keep up with the guys. So keep up with me as I go through the hills. I'll show you how the day goes and everything else. See you. Oh guys, it is so cold. I hear there are seven hills, so we are going to hike all the seven hills. Let me say, so help me God, because it is no joke. It's like my first time to hike, and our instructor here is taking us like so fast, because for him, look the way we are lagging behind. For him is no big deal. Look the way it is. Ona vile wametuacha. But sikubali kuachwa nyuma wase. Like, this is such an experience, but you have to dress so warm. Look the way I'm dressed. And my water here, it is stressing me already because we are moving so fast. It's like, let me see the time. It is 6:45, guys, in the morning. Yeah, we have done 1 kilometer and I don't know how many thousands remaining. Guys, this is the second hill. Our first group is just gone, like you cannot see them. As here, we are just lagging behind, but we'll make it in Jesus' name. Amen. Imagine this is the second hill, and we are like tunatafuta watu tuwaoni. It's 7:05, so we are doing great. We are doing good, guys. Niko na timu ingine hapa kubwa na wasukuma. Guys, the breeze. Whoever likes to meet, come for this hiking. God, now they see you. This is no good though. Guys, the breeze. Hope you can see the way it's all misty. The Ngong Hills. Hiking, my friend. Seven hills. We are the second one. And I'm like done. But what do I do? Can't go back, so I have to push on. That is where we are going, and we are here. Our coach is gone. he has left us with the rhinos or the buffaloes. Guys, it is raining. Look at me, I cannot even see. My specs are so misty. It's raining, guys, like it is drizzling, but ile mingi mingi. Now this, we have done with the second hill. Me, I'm telling you, I don't know if I will wake up for 1 week. Okay, I don't know, because like I go to the gym, I do all this, but what if you come and you don't go to the gym, guys? It's going to be, yes, we have 6 more to go. Like, it may be our coaches to come and atuvute, come, how do you call that thing? Ametuvuta, amenivuta, like literally, don't make up. So I was so lost, we were so behind. Look at us. You cannot even see them, guys, it's raining. And here, guys, you have to dress so warm, like so warm. Kabisa kabisa, raincoat and everything and every stuff. And the shoes, iko na matope. Now, look here. Aniachi sasa, mimi na
yeye. Wow, iko! Na tunaishi kwa uwezo wa? Eh, tuko wana super fit, tuko hapa serious, au sio? Tuko paka nomari. Ako pale nyuma uni vero. Mama Assembly. Na, leto na Geneva. Na, ni Kerubo. Na Katam Salim, dongoloko likujo, au sio? Na sisi ndio? Super fit, na sisi ndio tuko. Tunawaambia, tuliamuka. Niendeleeni kulala, kuleni chipo, kuleni kila kitu, sawa? Alafu mtuletee pressure Monday. Mimi naweka mtu ukuta. Naweka mtu kwa ukuta, au sio? Power iko! Na tutaishi kwa uwezo wa? Hoza poka. Ndiyo hao. Na ndiyo hao wengine. Wanapita kupita, huyu ni Omari mwenyewe bwana. Ako serious. Wewe unasema Omari mvivu, wewe umewahi kuja mlima wewe, tukusikie wewe. Tukusikie. Unaitwa Omari mgonjo. Mgonjo anaweza panda mlima? Huyu mtu ana bidii sana. Ako na bidii. Strong, inawezekana. Don't stop. Catch up, keep going. Hiyo ni Kilami. Yoloni lusungu mwenye. Chendi. Kenda bwango. Hai. Hao watu. Tuko na watu wengine, hatuko wanne. Tuko na wengine wanakuja.
Bawa iko.
Usiwaitishwa. Hapo duniani. Na tunaishi kwa uwezo wa
Mwenyezi Mungu. Guys, mkiniona hapa mjue namaliza. Seriously, I'm going to finish this thing.
Mimi nitawaambia. Kama atamaliza, msijali. Nitawaambia.
Ndio hivyo sasa.
Bawa iko. Hii mlima lazima tumalize au sio?
Lazima.
Na tuko serious bana, mtu asiletee, si tuko serious. Ah, wame. Itakuna kustop. Kuna kustop.
Banda. Hai.
Ah, mambo. Fit sana.
Ni hivi mapona. Enda na nini? Sawa, nimepona hivi.
Niende.
Twende. Ikoje? Pita. Ikoje baby your back. Yo kumia huku ni kawaida
hiyo. Downhill, we are going downhill.
Yes, we are going downhill. The most difficult part.
Yani, like, I feel just going up. Nirudi tu mali nimetoka. Aki, I'm a slide. I'm a slide place mbaya. Guys, we are the 5th hill. Still going on strong. Although it has started to clear up. No, that's much mist. We are still going up. That is where we are going. The others are back. At least I'm number 3 now. It's not easy, guys. This needs determination. Na kujitolea kwa wingi. I'm telling you here, guys, you just need only one job. Walk. just walking. Not even this vlogging I'm doing. You just only need one job to walk. Yeah. But I'm really trying. Oh, at least to show you how this place is. See? Downhill, so mist, so foggy. You cannot even see. Let me catch up so I don't be left behind. Meeting some other hikers who are coming our opposite way, guys. See, guys, we are not alone. So many hikers here. They are from Ngong. They are going the opposite way at Konabaredi, where we have come from. So as we are, I guess, the sixth hill. Guys, the weather is changing a bit, but it's so foggy. Oh my god. Oh my god. We are going downhill, guys. We have met with some other hikers. Downhill so steep. Guys, look at the way we are walking. Let me just keep this camera as I struggle to get down there. We are going downhill, guys, again. Some hikers from Ngong coming on our opposite direction. Coming on our direction, we are going the opposite way. Guys, and it's so foggy. It's so cold. Like, I'm tired now. I cannot even go downhill again. I'm done. I don't know, like, I cannot see even where we are going. Look at me. Look at us. We are finished. But we have to go on. Like, we decided to do this. At least practice makes perfect. Starting this, all along I've been applying when our instructor tells us, you know, we are going for a hike at Ngong. Every time for the last like 3 years, nimekuwa tu nikiepa. But this one I was like, ay, why not? Ngong is just here. Kwani si I just go and climb back a small mountain and then aka hill and then come back. My friend, I'm done. I'm finished. My magoti cannot even walk downhill. Look at the way my friend is. You cannot even see him, see her. You have to walk sideways, like unateremka na upande. But do you see, guys, the way it is foggy? We wanted to get a scenery here, but it is not there. Oh, we keep on keeping on. I have no choice. We have to go. But guys, make sure when you're doing this, you have to be warm, 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 warm. Like, I'm sweating. But you see, I cannot remove all this stuff because of the weather here. It's so cold. We have to be warm and keep on keeping on until we finish. Tuendele na safari. Guys, we're here almost at the turbines. We have found some people here praying. They do so most of the time. I'm told they even sleep here. You can see they're praying. Yeah, that is what people do at the hills and the mountains. Yeah, almost at the turbines. Then we turn back. But almost there, guys. Hey, Bombio. More hikers, guys. It's so foggy. We are not seeing, like, there's a lot of wind here and a lot of cold. But as we are just feeling, we are sweating, in fact. You see? There you are. You see more hikers, guys. But you cannot see clearly, but I have to show you the way it is here. Me, I'm just tired. I'm just tired, guys. Me, I'm not going back. Naenda na njia ya ngong. Amunioni. What? More hikers coming our way. Going the opposite direction, guys. Oh, yeah, we are not alone. Guys, you see the people we've met going the opposite direction. We've just met them like 5 minutes ago. And we are here. So we are just going back. Na tunarudi tuna wao. We are at the turbines. Here. Oh gosh. Cannot even see. It's so foggy, like you cannot see, but we are here. I made it. We made it, guys. We are here. That turbines. See, guys, si wadanganyi ukweli nimefika.
Wewe msema tu fika turbine. Msema tu fika turbine. Joy kabisa hapa.
Yeah, it's approved. Yeah.
Nisema tukufika.
Tulifika. Yeah. We were here.
Tulifika.
We were here.
1 hour 30 minutes.
Wow, 1 hour 30 minutes.
Oh, 1 hour 30?
Wow. Serious. 1 hour 30 minutes. Guys, I'm here at the turbines at Ngong Hills. Kilele cha Ngong Hills. Baridi mnaona inanyesha, like, checky. It's like we are wet but we are warm the same way. We are here at the turbines. I've made it 8 kilometers coming, and then we are going back 8 kilometers. Mtu yangu ya mkono sikia vile anasema. Sijakuja kujibamba, by the way. This is a exercise. Yeah. At our gym, we do it every weekend. But hizo zingine tumekuwa tukiepa, leo tumewezwa, tumepatikana. We had to, now we have another 8 kilometers going back to Konabaridi, where we came from. Yeah, let me show you. Mununa hizo magari ziko hapo nyuma? Hizo si zetu, hizo ni watu wangong. Wanaenda where we have come from, Konabaridi, and we have made them like 10 minutes ago. Imagine time when you watafika na warudi hapa. As we are going back, for them they are going and then come back. So they have a long way. Us also, we have a long way. Yeah, yeah. Mimi sana sana. Mimi sana sana sijui kutaenda aje. Kwa sababu tasukumwa tu vile. Yeah. Tasukumwa tu na mtu wetu hapa vile amenisukuma, guys, but at least nimejaribu na nimefika. But if you see our shoes, ni kama tumetoka kulima kwa shamba. But it's a good feeling. We have done it. Also, by the way, we were with our friend. She's injured ankle. But she's coming slowly with coaches and another guy. We were 7, by the way. Now, they are talking to coaches, Mike. They are on our way coming this way. We are waiting for them. I don't know. She injured her ankle, but she's not that much. she will be okay. She's struggling to afike hapa ajue alifika, like she don't want to be left out, so she's coming and we are here taking photos and we're recording for our gym. Tunawatisha like tuko hapa, wao wamelala wakikula chapati. Yeah, guys, I'm trying to take a video of the turbine, but it's so foggy. You cannot see it clearly right now. It's so foggy, guys. I don't know. It becomes light and then ako kabaridi kanakuja with some mist. So you cannot see clearly up there. But we can't stay here for long. Hope you can see that one. We have to go back before the sun starts to come. Let me go because we are set to go back again. The same pace we came. My God. This is an experience. This is my first time to hike. It's an experience, guys. And I'm so happy like I've done it. But not yet because we have to go again the same way we came. The kilometers we covered, we are covering them again, like vile tulikuwa tunapanda sasa tunashuka, vile tulikuwa tunashuka sasa tunapanda. I don't know if I'm making sense. That's the turbine there, guys. I'm going, let me go before I'm left. Yeah, hapa hata kukunywa maji mishinda, like you don't get that time to even to drink water or to do anything. You're not even feeling angry. Baridi tu ndo inaingia kwa tumbo, guys. And like I'm kind of wet, like, you know, nimevaa hii. I have this sweater, I have a t-shirt, I have a vest, I have a sports bra, but I'm feeling wet. I don't know, ni kutoka nje ni kutoka ndani ku sweat, like oh my gosh. Yeah, it's such an experience, but right now I think I'll just go because I don't know if I can vlog until tufike mali tumetoka, guys, until we reach where we started. Yeah, but I hope, guys, you get this inspiration to come to hiking. Is not a siku jibamba vile wamesema wenzangu, siku jibamba, you just come for, it's an exercise, and then you can't just wake up one morning and then say I'm going for a hike. No, you have to be training like daily for some weeks and then you go for a hike because see jokes. Now you see vile tuliteremka, sasa tunapanda, and my legs, I don't know, guys. I pray that nifike kwa sababu I'm so beat. My legs are not there. Yes. Let me catch up with them before nibaki peke yangu. Guys, Tuesday up there. That is where we are going. I mean, tukikuja, we were not seeing this. But now, it's getting clear now. Thank God. Sina hata nguvu. See, guys, it has cleared up. Now at least we can see the view when we are up here. That far away. The sun has started to rise there.
Wow.
You see, guys, the view from here, up here, down there. The sun is rising there. But guys, we are going downhill to where we came from. We are like almost 3 kilometers. You are the last one. Huh? You Mulima Sangi are the last one.
Good Lord.
Almost our destination. Just want to look at this view. Even though I'm tired, it looks so nice, the scenery. Look at that view. Hi guys, I'm so tired, sorry. We are done. We are, hey, what do I say? Like, we are back from where we started. It's 11, actually we arrived at 11:15. That's the time we just arrived from our start here. But coming, there were some hills, very steep hills. The one which we were, when we were going, they were very steep. But some other places we just walked slowly because we were so tired. And then it was like we were enjoying the view because the sun is like coming out, so we didn't have to walk that fast because we were coming to where we parked. And now we are here at the entrance now. Hope you just enjoyed that vlog because I'm really tired. It's not an easy job. And when you want to hike, let me tell you, when you want to hike, you just can't wake up one morning and say you're going for an hike. You have to be exercising, like maybe jogging like every day, so that you get that, your legs will get that energy for you to at least you go for the all hills. There are seven hills, and we went all of them until we reached at the turbines. The turbines is there, is like the peak, and now we had to come back to Konabaridi. We didn't go through Ngong because we parked here at Konabaridi. So after the turbines, we had to come back, but it was not easy because I was feeling hungry. I didn't take anything in the morning. I was feeling so hungry, and then I was like, nilikuwa nimeshua kabisa, but the guy we came with just pushed me, like he was just pushing me, literally pushing me to finish. Like, he didn't leave me behind. If he left me behind, let me tell you, singekuwa hapa saizi. I just removed my jacket. In fact, we were waiting for them, that our friend Ali slide, and then she injured her ankle, but she had to go. She was like, I can't go back. She had to go. So now we are waiting for them to come. And then now we see what they'll say. But for me, I'm happy because I've done this. I've been wanting to do this, but nilikuwa na hepa, but now I've done it. And I'm ready, like, to be doing this every weekend, because the more you do it, the more you feel like you'll get used to it. Sorry, the more you do it, the more you feel get used to it. And at least you can go to hike some other hills and mountains. At least you start. There's that start. Seriously, I was fearing to start every time. And in the morning, it was raining cold. It was raining cold, like the hills I've seen now, I didn't see them in the morning because it was so foggy in the morning, like you couldn't see anything. I showed you. I've just seen now, like the sun is trying to come out, but not as much. The view is so nice, guys. Hope you have enjoyed. And please like this video and share it. And please, for those ones who are watching me without subscribing, subscribe to this channel. And the new subscribers, welcome to the family. This is where you belong. Let me tell you, this is where you belong. And thank you so much for my returning subscribers, for believing in me. Karibu sana, anytime. Ready to give you more content, good content. And also, don't forget to put on your notification bell. Anytime I upload a video, you'll be the first one to be notified. And also, please comment down below, like, what do you like me to do? And also, give me some love by liking and sharing. See you on another video. I guess you've enjoyed this one.